Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope you are all fine. Welcome to the maths class. This is Srinivas from the Duchess Doublepore. Now today, let us see some chapter from our 9th class textbook. The children, I hope you are all studying 9th class. So, let us see the 9th class textbook. The cover page is like this. Now, first one, this is your the 9th class textbook cover page. So, mathematics, 9th class. This is Srinivas. So, today, we are going to learn an important topic in mathematics of 9th class. Let me tell you what is the topic. Can you observe these rings? I hope you are observing these rings. This is good, isn't it? Looks very beautiful. Nowadays, have you seen these rings in any other media? I mean YouTube or television or Twitter, like that. Have you seen these rings? What these rings represents? Can you get it back? These rings are Olympic rings. Recently, Olympic Games were held in Germany. These rings represents all the continents of the world. So, by seeing these rings, you may be thinking that these rings are looking like one shape in mathematics. Isn't it, children? Yes. What do you call that shape? This ring shape? Yes. We call it as a circle. Yes, these are the circles. All the circles are joined together, one to another. Like that, circles, we are going to learn about circles today. This is our chapter. Today, our lesson, this is Srinivas Rao once again, comes to you with circles. Shall we see some topics or some concepts in this chapter? Okay, children? Okay, let us continue. Now, introduction to a circle. What is a circle? If you see, what is a circle? You know, if I ask you a question, what is a circle? You may be telling the answer is, it is like a round shape, sir. Or it is like a bangle, sir. Or it is like a cycle wheel, sir. Like that, you may be telling many answers. You may know the shape of a circle, but you may not be knowing the definition of a circle, I suppose. Of course, some might be knowing. Let me once again tell me the definition of a circle. See, this is a point. For example, this is a point. This is another point which is equal distance from the first point. Like that, I am giving you some points. See, this is another point which is equal distant from the first point, isn't it? Let me take another point, third one, fourth one, fifth one. See, I have taken 5 points around the initial point. This is the given point. Observe that all these 5 points are equidistant from the center point. Okay, first one, second one, third one, fourth one, fifth one. So all these points are equidistant from the center point. So if I join all these outside points, outer points, what happens? See, that is a circle. See, if I join along the path of these points, now I got a circle. So, circle is nothing but the path of the line joining points, which are equal distance from the center point. That is very important. Let us see the definition. A circle is a collection of all points in a plane which are at fixed distance from a fixed point on the plane. This is a plane. On this plane, the circle is defined like this. It is a collection of all points. See, there are some points. Of course, here we can give another point, here we can give another point, here also we can give another, like that many number of points can be given on this. But I have taken only 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Only 5 points I have taken. And I have joined all these points on a plane, which are at fixed distance. That is important. From center to here, this is fixed. The distance is fixed. Here, for example, 5 centimeter. So this is also 5 centimeter. And this is also 5 centimeter. This is also 5. This is also 5 centimeter only. So it is very important, children. Many children are telling, if I ask you what is a circle, you may be telling the shape of a circle. It may be round, it may be like tennis-coit rings are, or it may be like a bangles are like that. But nobody tells the definition of the circle. That is why I am insisting you to learn this definition. A circle is a collection of all points in a plane which are at fixed distance from a fixed point on the plane. This is called the circle. Okay, children, I hope you understood. Let me continue to the next one. See, this is O. Center is O. Here, the fixed point O is called the center. See, this fixed point is called the center. And OA, fixed distance OA, is called the radius. OA, for example, here you take A, then OA is called the radius. See, this is radius. OA. Take this is, for example, A. OA. That is A. It is a radius. Now, you can take this side also, radius. You can take this side also. It is also radius. You can take this side also, radius. So, OA is the radius. In the same way, see here, one more radius. This is, for example, OB. OB is the radius. See, OB is the radius. OA is the radius and OB is the radius. So now you understood what is a circle and what is a center of the circle, and the next one is the radius of a circle. Okay, let us go to the next one. Just see this boundary line. This is the boundary line. If you find out the length of this boundary line, what happens? If you find out the length of this boundary line, that is called the circumference. Now you can see here, the total length of the boundary of the circle is called the circumference of the circle. This total length of the boundary, for example, if you take here, take a thread and place here, round the thread along the circle up to the initial point. Now cut the thread. So take that cutting thread separately and keep on a scale, or find the length of the scale, the thread. That is the circumference of the circle. So in this slide, we have learned about a circle, which is collection of all points in a plane which are at a fixed distance from a fixed point on the plane. And the center, this fixed point is called the center, and the fixed distance is called the radius, and the length of the boundary of the circle is called the circumference. Isn't it, children? Very good. This you have to write in your notebook and then learn properly. Whenever you are asked, what is a circle? Define a circle. Immediately you should say the definition. Don't say that circle is a bangle, sir, or circle is a ring, sir. Don't say like that. You have to tell the definition of a circle. Okay, children? That's good. Let us go to the next one. Concentric circles. What do you mean by concentric circles? Concentric. See, concentric. In other words, you can say common center. Common centric. Now you observe the diagrams which I am showing you. observe this diagram. This is a circle with the center point. This is the center. Observe the next one. Again with the same center, another circle. Observe the next one. Again with the same center, another circle. Are you observing? Let me show you once again. First, this is the circle, and the next circle is this one with the same center, and the next circle is this one with the same center, and the next circle is this one with the same center. Here, what did you observe? First one, same center, center is same. Here, second one, the same center. Third one, the same center. Fourth one, the same center. So all these circles are having same center, that is concenter or a common center. For all these circles, the center is common. So these circles are called concentric circles. I hope you understood, children. What do you mean by concentric circles? Concentric circles which are having the same center are circles which are drawn with the same center. That is called concentric circles. Circles having a common center are called concentric circles. Very easy. Circles having a common center are called concentric circles. Okay, children, very good. I hope you are doing well. You are listening very concentratingly, you are listening and properly. That's good. Try to understand each and everything in this lesson. Very important and very nice, very interesting chapter is this one, circles. Let us go to the next one. Okay, children, thank you. So far you are listening with concentration. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I hope you all doing well in your class, isn't it? So thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you all understood. Keep watching like this. I remind, this is Srinivas from Jet Pictures, Dabilpur. Thank you. Thank you so much.